Are you cold at all?
No.
I don't think so. Alright. I'm gonna grab some ice real quick. You can take a seat in your chair. And then I'm gonna come back.
Yeah.
And then here is your syringe. So he's gonna start using this Sunday. Okay. So this is on the lower. So the rinsing.
Oh, okay.
So remember, the rinsing starts at the 24-hour mark.
Okay.
Okay. So at 24 hours, stop the ice. Start with the rinsing.
Okay.
So remember the Perigard morning and night, and then regular rinsing with salt water.
Okay.
And then this gets added into the regimen.
Okay.
On Sunday.
Okay.
I'm gonna go ahead and label this here. And this is just for the lower sites.
Okay.
All right. Yeah, those are the big things. I mean, the gauze, you know, when you get home, get the gauze out, not bleed and leave it out. Use ice in the next 24 hours, and then at the 24-hour mark, no more ice, and then start it with rinsing. So the Perigard morning and night, salt water, after meals, once in between, and then that syringe gets added in.
Okay.
So I'm going to go ahead and get the IV out.
All right.
We don't want him to talk too much because or try to open his mouth because then he's going to be more likely to bleed and then more likely that you guys have nausea later.
Right.
Because he swallows the blood. Yeah. So we're going to send you home with that.
Yeah.
Don't let him see it though.
Okay.
That,
okay.
He doesn't want to see. All right.
Thank you.
There's one more.
Thank you.